Hey guys, welcome back. Randall Harrell here. Back again with another one for NASCAR 2005 Chase for the Cup. Back with another truck series race. Craftsman Truck Series, that is. I can just get this camera to set up for you guys like I want it to. Right there is perfect. If I can just get it, stay right there. Yep, 2005 Chase for the Cup again with Kevin Harvick. I'm gonna cut the lights off in here. It's the truck series, Craftsman Truck Series, and I'm gonna do a cup race tomorrow after I finish turkey hunting. Then I'm gonna record the actual truck race that comes on tomorrow, and then the next Xfinity Series race that comes on tomorrow. And then we're going to Pike County to see the sprint cars.
Oh yeah, baby.
It's gonna be good. Here we go. I can see in here, I'm just gonna go ahead and get this light off of here. Oh yeah.
EA Sports. It's in the game. EA Sports.
If it's in the game,
it's in the game.
It's in the game.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
NASCAR 2005. Chase for the Cup.
Of course, we got Ryan Newman on there.
Yes, sir.
Here you are back in with the Craftsman Truck Series.
Here's the stats info so far. Pole awards. I've won all of them. All four races we ran with Matt Crafton. Here's the standings. We're currently third. 45 points back. Travis Quapple's in the lead.
Travis Quapple's gonna be the one that might be hard to beat.
Here's your calendar. We're headed for the 14th. Mark, this is gonna be Lesmer Speedway for the Infineon 200. Let's go. Here we go, boys.
We'll be action back today.
Feeling pretty good about this one, guys. I know we got a pole, but I think just the racing alone should be pretty good. It's going to be all about that tire wear and fuel strategy here.
EA Sports is proud to bring you flag-to-flag coverage of this NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series event.
I think it hurt us as a pit road.
From the Lowe's Motor Speedway. Located near miles from the headquarters of my Truck Series teams, the track here at Charlotte has produced some of the most exciting races in recent memory. With sponsorships up for grabs and rides opening up at the end of the season, this race is sure to please the thousands in attendance as we get ready for green flag racing here in Charlotte.
Really?
five laps. Yeah, the new grip is what it was in the first three laps. So it starts sliding in the field. Don't worry about speed right now. Dent it up in the front end. And the driver's side door is coming. Driver's side front, definitely. Our rear looks fine though, and our driver's side door looks fine. It's just like a little bit of rear and then our whole front end. So our rear is front. It's the size of these cables are front and rear. Track set up real quick. You're gonna pause it and look at it. Qualifying now, boys. 12 minutes in, here we go. We racing within 14 minutes. So. Thank you, sir. Baby. So
So I was right. We're going green right at.
We got everybody heard of it. We're going green right at 14 minutes in, just like what I thought.
So here we go, guys. Green, green, green.
14 minutes and 2 seconds. Thank you. engine's loading up. So I think you can see that advantage. A little slower. Actually, make the handling. The truck is a little bit tight. It kind of helps loose the shoes right now. Yeah, I'm going to try to go the distance, though, with my old right side over here. Wasn't a caution though.
Completely sideways. I stayed in the lead. We got a strategy to play out here. I'll go ahead and take all of them since we're already here. We may fall back a few positions here, but we'll get it back. Might as well go ahead and take all four, though. No sense of taking two and beat the field off and knowing that they all got four tires behind you and all. It shouldn't take that long to repair, though. What was that?
Wrecking there? Not even driving the car. The truck, or whatever.
I don't need my opinion. Some of those trucks, I don't have any. At least, 7 of them. I know Austin is still in this
Yeah. already in this already. Found that. I didn't lift. He probably was expecting to lift like a regular driver sometimes. And he's a trucks that have no grip. I don't think it was really anybody's fault there, though. I mean, I could have lift. And it wasn't really good. Nobody racing around. We were just racing hard right there at the end. No, it don't fit because we don't finish right here. That's the race. We finished second. Again. Wait, what? Apparently they're going to penalize me for that. Thank you.